There. Begin.
Okay. Hi, my name is Brenda Armistead, and I am a potter and sculptor. This is my work. First up, we have those troubled Targaryen girls. actually, they're just dragon vase one and two. But they are bilobal vases. As you can see, there's a pin frog in the bottom to hold the flowers. And I love making these. They're inspired by the work of Lisa Naples. She taught me how to do them. I also do them with birds with lots of feathers, and that's fun. Next up is Mermaid's Mental Health Day. Who knew it was so stressful being a mermaid, but there she is, relaxing with an adult beverage. She's made out of stoneware clay, and I really enjoy making these. The other pieces are made out of porcelain clay. You can see there's a big difference in the texture of the clay. I like cutting the rims and altering them and dipping in my favorite drippy blue and green. They're food safe, microwave safe. Throw them in the dishwasher.
Thank you, Brenda, very much.